Charlotte fire officials say nobody has been displaced after a fire in Northeast Charlotte at a multifamily home there. Crews were on scene around 8 o'clock tonight along Black Hawk Road. They say the fire was put out quickly. Nobody was hurt. The unit that the fire started at, it was vacant, so the cause right now is under investigation.